Hey, this is Leon Terry of Tehila Cakes. I've decided to show you this simple wedding cake that I've just finished decorating. It comprises of a white forest cake with a chocolate dipped strawberries. As you can see, we've dipped the chocolate strawberries in white chocolate, and then we used melted dark chocolate to do the lines, okay? The rest are the chocolate shavings. Okay, so we've done the shavings on top of the other cakes, the three giveaways, and the theme color was white and gold, so that's what we did. Remember the in other previous videos I explained a little bit about how to cover the board with an embossed fondant. Okay, so this is it. So that's what we did for all the cakes, even to bring out the gold color, considering this is also whipped cream. The cakes I've decorated using whipped cream filling and frosting. In the filling I did a strawberry cream, and on the outside we frosted with using whipped cream. So we wanted to bring out the pop, the gold pop, without too much decors on the cake. So the wedding cake is done. It's going to be dispatched anytime from now. And we've experienced many weddings that have been postponed, and by the grace of God, they are being reconfirmed afresh. And so we thank God. We are looking forward to entering into a very, very busy time, busy season, especially with weddings. Like, for instance, I had 6 postponed weddings for April, so and they were not cancelled. So I am looking forward to a very engaging, very busy season after all this is over. So yeah, just wanted to show you this. I hope you love it. Remember to like the video, share and subscribe if you've not yet done so. Also remember to press the notification button so that once I release another video, you will be notified. All right, thank you so much for watching. Have a very good day. God bless you.